Hey, what's up, everybody? We are riding again. We are at Wildcat. I had to think about that for a second. We've never been here before, so it's pretty cool that we're gonna check out a new place. It's always fun coming to a new spot. So,
what's up?
Just got here, and it's Thanksgiving too. So, happy Thanksgiving, everybody. We're gonna do turkey and dressing tonight. It's gonna be pretty cool. But anyway, like I said, we're at Wildcat, never been here before, interested to go check and see what this place is like, and got a couple of surprises this trip. It's going to be a little bit different than our last three or four. We got a guy here you may not know, but this guy's name is Joey.
What's up, guys?
So, we just found him. He's going to be riding with us for the first time.
That's my first time riding ever.
Yeah, so we're going to have to go slow. And we'll see how that plays out. But
batteries are dead in my RV lot.
Chris is over there complaining as usual. But anyway, I also got another surprise, which was a total surprise to all of us until last night when Brian just was like, hey, I got a tube chassis. So, so Brian apparently bought this last night. Met the guy here, and he's unsure if he's going to keep it. He just kind of wants to try it out and see what he thinks about it. And but it's going to be fun, man. Hopefully he'll let me drive it, and yeah, it'll be a nice little different experience there to test it out, and hopefully we can find some hard stuff to play on. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the videos, and hopefully it'll be a good series. Like I said, we've never been here, so we really don't know what to expect. But anyway, thank you all for watching, and hope to see y'all out there.
What channel are we on?
Brian.
impressions?
Feels like a four-seater.
Nice. The way it turns.
Mud.
talking about right here. This is why I wanted to come here.
I think I ran out of gas.
No shit, really?
Yeah, it won't run. It would happen on top of the damn hill.